Every friend group has big titty identity crisis, sweet but no brain, omnipotent god, wine stepmom, encyclopedia bitch, the one with goals, unbridled rage.
Unpopular opinion, but I've never found maid outfits to be sexy.
Go watch the Despicable Me movie, and you're gonna feel really silly.
Oh shit, yo, she kinda bad, ahaha!
You seem stressed. Let's take a break. Take a few deep breaths and stay as long as you need. We're gonna talk about turtles. When you think about it, turtles are just wide snakes with arms and legs who are always late to school because their backpacks are so heavy. Speaking of their backpacks, what do you think they're carrying in there? I like to think it's a bunch of chocolate pudding with chunks of brownie in it. Maybe a Capri Sun or two. You ever think about how some turtles have feet and some turtles have fins? What if they could screw off their feet and replace them with fins when they wanted to swim, and vice versa when they wanted to walk? That'd be pretty cool, but in that case, they'd need these things called thumbs, which are used for gripping, grabbing, and playing thumb wars. Me and my friends used to play thumb wars, and whoever won would be crowned the thumb king. I feel kind of bad for turtles because they'll never be thumb king. They don't have thumbs. But I talked to one the other day, and he said it didn't really bother him that much, because while he couldn't be the king of thumbs, he could be a king overall. And I think we could all learn a lesson from Dave. That was the turtle's name, Dave.
Guys, I've been hiding a part of me from you for, quite a long time, and I think it's time that I share it with you. I'm actually a gamer, and I'm really good at gaming, and that's what I've been hiding.
I don't want to write 50-page fucking essays. I dropped English just so I wouldn't have to write essays. But it turns out I have to write them in geography anyway, so... But I'm still not writing 50-page essays about any- Yes!
Good morning, everyone. I would like to say I will spend my day drinking the neon green sinkhole water. You cannot stop me. I will get myself a fun twirly straw and I will sip it right up. Is a man not allowed to choose what he eats? Thank you.
I feel like I'm almost really onto something.
Poggers. Pegging. Pog champ. Peg champ. Epic peg moment. Men get pogged. That's not very peggers of you.
There's something there, right? Between poggers and pegging? It's so close to making sense.
Can we, like, get rid of the what do you do for fun question? Y'all listen to that. Anyway, yeah, can we get rid of it? I don't know about y'all, but that is the most awkward question because I don't do.
Just two dudes, five candles, a gallon of antifreeze, and raw steak. A midsummer's night in central Illinois.
Just two virgins hanging out. Want to make it zero?
Evan, what the hell? You are so weird.
Yeah. Egg time.
Put your shoes on. Time strap up your boots. Eggs. It's egg time.
Oh, we cracking the third one now.
Okay. I'm afraid that my blender is going to explode. I know that it won't, but fuck, what if it did?
Milkshake!
Nice!
With a cookie lid!
Awesome!
Fuck you!
Amendment number 3. The army can't live in your house.
Every day, I strap on my clown shoes and I drive around in my little clown car and honk the horn so that everybody knows I'm a little fool. Look at the jingling idiot, they say, as I pass by them on the street.
Yeah, oh my god!
Oh shoot, a red light? Hey babe, you know what happens at red lights. Let it rip! Yeah!
If you win, I'm breaking up with you.
Huh? 2, 1.
Oh, oh my god, baby! Woo! Oh my god!
We have a winner!
Who left the Dr. Pepper in the shower? Haha, just kidding. It was me.
You wanna come to the store with me?
Eliza, a few questions please. Why do you love Spider-Man?
I am an entity, don't you dare call me by my name. Anyways, do your homework, otherwise I'm gonna have to powderize your bones in Dolby Digital surround sound.
We all have our addictions. Some, it's drugs. Some, sex. Me? Mine's a little more complicated than that. Soda.
Hey, wait, move it! Move it! Move it.
What's it gonna squish or something? Yeah. Jesus Christ almighty, no, go back, he got murdered!
About to watch a movie, and it's rated R.
Oh no, it's rated R.
No, it's not.
No, it is.
You're joking.
No.
Turn it off right now.
God. Holy shit! It says Speedway, guys. Speedway! Fuck yeah!
Okay, you know what? We're gonna get to the bottom of whatever it is you are. Spit in this cup. We're doing a DNA test. All right. Alright, now we're gonna find out if you're a vampire or a succubus or whatever unholy. What the? Your DNA is only 2 proteins.
Convert it to binary.
It's a YouTube URL. Let's just see what. How?
I'll never tell!
Okay, so I went to Target, and usually I just get shit that I don't need, but this time was different, okay? I needed this.
I'm very excited. I'm ready.
Give me 7 valid reasons why I shouldn't have gotten this. Like, can you imagine when clubs open back up and just, I see you, bonk, I see you, bonk.
The remote control is so tiny, how would they know? How would they know?
No joke either, like, this thing packs a punch. It's like, ah!
That's the guy I was-
was telling you about.
Weird, shut up. That's Steven.
That's Steven.
He's cute.
Mm-hmm. And tall.
And tall.
He said in his Tinder profile that he likes hiking.
Oh my god, no way. You love hiking.
Exactly, Cassandra.
He's perfect for you.
Why am I stuck in traffic? Don't they know? Don't they know who I am? The Doctor of Poop, that's who I am.